Hey everyone, Rescue Hero 942 here, back again with another edition of TV Games Reviews, and today we're going to be looking at the 17-in-1 controller by Versus Maxx, and this is what it looks like. It has the same controller design as the 25-in-1 by Known. You have your D-pad, you have your A and B buttons, your circle and square buttons with the turbo, start, reset, the power light. These two buttons are A and B. This is the on-off switch. And back here is the battery cover. And of course, this unit takes 4 AA batteries. And yes, that's basically it. Let's power it on. As you can see, the title screen is some guy on a motorcycle. Let's have a look at the games. Okay, the first song is Ball Clash. Okay, so basically you throw your balls at the opponent. It kind of reminds me of a game on a Famicom, but I can't remember. Okay, basically you're for falling on the balloons, and you gotta collect the balloons before you hit the space. Yes, next, basketball. Basketball is just basketball. Bubble blaster. Okay, you're this weird looking dragon. You've gotta shoot the other bubbles with the matching colors. Yes, that's how you play. Next, Roadstar. Okay, you gotta get the car on the side. I'm not very good at it. Next, Bounce. Next, Delta Fighter. This is a shoot 'em up, but it's really hard. There's a fuel meter, and if you get hit, you can use the fuel very quickly. If you lose all your fuel, your ship blows up and game over. That's still a fighter for you. Next up, the knight. I have no idea. I have no idea what to do in this game. Basically, you have to shoot this angel and this glowing orbs that he drops. And his knives. Basically, I do not know how to play this. So, yes, that's the next for you. Hard hit. Oh, I know what you gotta do. You gotta get the marbles through the matching colors. Yeah, this game is too easy, but it gets hard as you progress. Next, Lonely Island. I have no idea what this is. It has the space game. gotta get all of these. These cherries in the shape of a tomato before time runs out. And get to that penguin. Fast race? Oh, I like this one. You got maneuver left and right, and you gotta avoid the other cars. Danger! Jump. I made it. These fuel tanks give you extra lives. And the good thing, you can stop on the cars. Yeah, I like it for sure. Let them stack on top of the boy, or else they'll die. Don't let them reach the top, or else they'll die. So yes, that's dangerous for you, Mr. Potato. One day of Mr. Potato. This is the Donkey Kong game. You play as this onion-like thing, and you gotta get all the keys. And here you are, since we just locked in. It's not very good. Got all keys you have to get to here. Yes, yes, that's what they have, Mr. Potato, for you. That's Bean's Adventure. I have no idea what to do here. Next. Happy Diamond? Gotta get the blocks into the max order. It's pretty easy. Finished. Yeah. Next. Ballmania. Yeah, that's right. Ballmania. You have to get the balls to the matching order. The right matching color. But it's really hard to control. Yeah. Let's fall baby for you. Next. Block flying. What play is the starship? I don't know. At least blocks all of your order. If you accidentally touch a block, then you die. Yes, that's block one for you. Next. Block one. Well, that's the versus Maxx 17-in-1 controller for you. It has 17 games on this controller, which aren't very good. It has the same design as the 25-in-1 controller. Some of the music is from the 25-in-1 controller I reviewed. So, yeah, that's it for this review of the versus Maxx 17-in-1. That's it for this TV games review. This is Rescue Hero 942 signing out. Bye bye. This is the on-off switch. And these. Oh.